I am lovable. I am sexy. I am desirable. Mantras for those with an unwelcomed guest who's made their body its new residence. Herpes. I'm gonna say it again because it's a shock to the ears. Herpes, how many times do I need to say it to make it taste like cardboard and drip like honey from my lips? HSV2 still sounds prettier to me. This next one's called Waiting Room. Things and to put these things in the book because so many people have it and it's a conversation that no one has or not a lot of people do and everyone is so ashamed to say that they have it and it's very common. And so anyone out there who does have it, me too, and I think it's a good thing to talk about it and just remove the stigma that is so attached. Poisonous Girl, and then I'll read my closing words, and then I will announce the raffle winners for the Gracie in the Valley, what are they? Buttons, the Gracie in the Valley buttons. We start recording an EP in a few weeks, which is exciting. And this song will be on there, but it's, the Gracie in the Valley music is a lot more fun, a little less, you know, in your feels. But thanks for sharing this space with me and coming out and supporting this project. It means the world.